Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will create this sheet metal stamped rib in Solidworks. I am using Solidworks 2020, and if you are using a below version of Solidworks or a future version of Solidworks, you can still follow this tutorial. Okay, so let's make this interesting rib. Let's go to here new, select part and select OK. And now we are in Solidworks interface. So first of all, let's say I will change my units to MMGS and I will change my background to plain white. Okay, so let's make this strip. Let's go to front plane, select sketch, and let's make, let's say one line here and then one taper line and then one line. And now I will close my sketch. Let's dimension this. So let's say this length is 80. And let's say this angle is 135 or 45 degree. And let's say this line is 75 millimeters. And let's say these lines are equal. Okay, now you can see it is still underdefined. So let's say this line is 200. And now you can see that my sketch is fully defined, and basically the black color indicates my sketch is fully defined. You can see here as well, fully defined. Okay, let's go to features, extruded boss, and I will use this one, mid-plane extrusion, and let's say I will use extrusion of 80. Okay, now I will go to fillet tool and I will apply a fillet of 20 mm radius. I will pick this sharp corner and I will pick this sharp corner and I will select OK. Now I will use convert entity tool. So let's select front plane sketch. I will pick this one and this one, and I will select this tool, that is convert entities, and I will make one line, let's say here, and similarly I will make one line here. Let's select this line, press shift. Let's select this line and I will make them equal. Let's go to smart dimension and let's say this dimension is 30. Okay. Let's go to your features, extruded boss, and this time I will create extrusion with thin feature. I will select this one, mid plane, and let's change it to 12 mm. And I will check this one, reverse direction. Okay. And I will use here 12 as well, and I will select OK. Now I will remove sharp corners. So let's go to your fillet tool again, and this time I will use a fillet of radius 6 millimeters. I will pick this sharp edge and I will pick this sharp edge, and I will select OK. Similarly, let's say I will pick this sharp edge and this sharp edge. Also, I will pick, let's say, this edge, and let's change this fillet to maybe 4 mm. Okay. Now we will convert the solid body to, let's say, 2 mm sheet metal part. So for this, we will use shell command. So let's select this face, this face, this face, this back face, and let's say this face. And let's change this to 2 mm. Okay, show preview, and I will select OK. So that's how you can create these complex parts in stamping sheet metal domain. I hope you like this tutorial, and still if you have any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.